Hello, my dear YouTube friends. Just want to show you in a quick video my recent pickups. This time I focused on old Bulgarian coins and three that are Serbian, but as you can see in a minute, they are almost the same as this one Bulgarian left. Stay with me and I will be back in a second. Well, I had to pause the video because one of the plastic bags was sealed and I couldn't open it with one hand. So this is my little pile of silver this time. I'll go through them and line up them and that you can see them in great details. So let's start. I have some 50% silver. Okay, so the big coins are 50 leva. They are 10 grams in total each and contain 5 grams of pure silver. Because they are 50%, they are pretty cheap to buy. The smaller ones are 20 leva and they are 4 grams. 2 grams of pure silver. Let me try with the magnifying glass if I can show you some more. On the other side of the coin there is the head of Tsar Boris, Bulgarian Tsar during this time. It says Boris the Third, Tsar na Bulgaria, Tsar na Bulgarite. And on the side of the coin there is a, you cannot see this unfortunately, it says Bože pazi Bulgaria, which means God keep the Bulgaria. Okay, all the other coins are 835 and they are 1 lev, 2 leva and 50 stotinki, which is the half of 1 lev. Also these three Serbian dinars, I will start with them. Let me just find them in the pile. Okay, here they are. As I said, they are almost like Bulgarian coins at this time. And there is the head of Petar I, Kral Srbije. Strange thing is the alignment of the coins. As I know, the reverse and obverse should be on opposite directions, like at this coin. Mm-hmm. But these two are different. They are on the same direction. I don't know if this is an error or the coins were supposed to be minted like that. I just have to find some more information. Okay, so I have one coin, 2 leva. Many more of this one left. There are different ears. Well, I have total 21 of them. Also picked 4 little coins. 50 stotinki, and actually 2 of them are very very nice. With great detail and excellently preserved. Okay, that's it. I hope that you liked the coins. If so, please rate the video, leave a comment or subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a good day. And don't forget to keep stacking. Bye.